The first step is to plug the USB cable into your vehicle. Next, plug the other end of the cable into your phone. Apple CarPlay should automatically appear. If it doesn't, that's okay. What you want to do is go to your apps page, which is this four squares, swipe over to Easy Connection, and then press Apple CarPlay.